Namaste, I'm Rupa Shah, faculty member with the Department of Architecture at Sri Sri University. We are at this beautiful campus of Sri Sri University, and the spot where we are right now is called as Krishna Plaza. So earlier, there was a statue of Krishna in the center and an existing banyan tree which you see over there. So this little patch of site has been redesigned, developed and executed by our pioneer batch of architecture students. So this was done as a part of their assignment in the third year for the subject called the Theory of Landscape and Design. So here you see there is a mini amphitheater with a stage, and then over there, that side, there's this concept of mandala which will be used as a sit-out space. So in the subject, they also study about hardscapes, softscapes, different types of trees and foliage. So when they were planning the site, they have put in a thought of what trees to grow where, and literally they have planted them, all of them, on the site. So right from laying it out onto the site, mapping it onto the site and putting the laterite stones together, everything has been executed by the whole batch of students. And the graphical pattern which you see over here, then little bit that side, and it is still under process. So this has been implemented by the first year architecture students. So this was done as a part of their elective subject called Advanced Basic Design. So let's hear from them about their experience of working on an assignment outside the classroom.
So what we designed here is something we did using the concepts we learned in these classes. So what we had to do is figure out the geometry, proportions and all that on a smaller scale first. And then we came here on site, implemented it on such a larger scale.
For days, this had become our classroom. We had learned a lot by making these patterns over here. I'm so happy and thankful to say that I'm in such a university where I get ample of opportunities to do such things.
I would also like to show you one more thing out there. So this again has been made by the students. It has been casted in a mold, and the pattern which you see inside has been made out of waste, broken tiles and broken glass pieces. So it's really nice to see how this space gets utilized by the students. They use it for smaller events, open mic sessions. They even put up a screen and watch movies sometimes in the night. And it's really heartening to see that our pioneer batch got an opportunity to do something like this hands-on on the site, and they have as their memories forever on the lands of SSU. Sri Sri University is a beautiful campus sprawling over nearly 188 acres of land. And thanks to the leadership team of Sri Sri University, because of them, students get ample of opportunities to work and learn on site. And also, the methodologies and the techniques that are adopted in the architecture program are very, very different and unique, because of which student gets an experiential learning. And not only that, we focus on spiritual integration with academics, which equip them with a lot of soft skills and empowers them from within. So this architecture program is a 5-year bachelor's program, intensive program. And once you have the architecture degree, it opens up a lot of avenues with which you can do your specialization depending upon your interest and inclination. So if you have a creative bent towards design, innovation, I would urge you to log on to our website, and we invite you to Sri Sri University. You're welcome. Namaste.